Alright, finally got my new wheels in, going to the shop today, gonna go get the tires mounted, hopefully if I get a good deal. Tony's car's getting tuned, we're going out to Vacaville, I think. I'm already running late, I got 20 minutes to get there, so I gotta dip. Alright, I'm sure you guys are all already know, and you can probably see right there what I got. Got some end key wheels. I'll turn it down a little bit, but the boxes are pretty loud, so hopefully they don't just cover up my voice or anything during this video, just because they're bouncing off the leather and everything. But got my wheels from Outcast Garage. Shout out to the boys there. Came from end key. Got some RPF ones. Gonna be mounting those 18 by 9.5 all around with a 15 offset. Still debating on what kind of tire I go with, how big. I do want a meaty look, and I definitely want something that grabs, so I don't know. Gonna see what kind of deals there are at the place I'm going to today. I said it earlier, I believe. Tony's getting his tune, I'm getting my tires mounted and everything, so should be a good day. And then just have to make it back in time for work at 4. But yeah, pretty pumped. Sometimes it feels like I never get far. I wanna say, what's on my mind? Why would I play it? Sometimes I find nobody, goddamn. Every move I do is on the cam. If I say another word, I might just stand up on the ground. Looking at this year's blueprint, you know it's full of plans. Your career is gone stone, I need to take another Xan. Bitch, I don't even know you, please get the fuck up on me. That was never personal, I don't.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.